hey, what's up? So we're at the shop today and we're gonna put an etching on some glass. And I'm gonna show you how we did that. It's super cool. We're using a laser machine. So what we've done is we've taken a program from the computer and we've attached it to the laser and we've taken an image that we got. We took an outline of it and now we're gonna put it on the glass itself through laser etching. So check this out. Give you another look at it. This is the laser that we're working with. We already put some words above there. Alright, so here's the finished thing. And so we have the text we put up here, and you can actually feel it on there a little bit because it's etched in. And then there's what we just did, what I just showed you. Sorry about the reflections, it's glass we're using, so. Thanks for watching.